Hi everyone, welcome. So we're going live. I'm Mariam. This is LaShawn. And this is Laura. And we're at Hot Yoga Capitol Hill practicing, of course, social distancing. But we thought we'd give you a different type of class today, a cardio dance class, just because, you know, we are nowhere near gyms and we're nowhere near any cardio machines. So this will be a great addition to all the yoga classes that we're adding on. So we're on Facebook Live on Hot Yoga Capitol Hill. We're on Instagram Live. And then you're on Instagram Live on my Instagram, Mariam Sufi. We also have all the music on my Spotify. So if you want to practice at home, if you go on Mariam Sufi, it's under Cardio Dance Hot Yoga Capitol Hill. So we're gonna get started. Are you guys ready?
It's 1 second.
Okay, let's do this. Are you all ready? We're just waiting to get Facebook Live on. Okay. LaShawn, are you ready to warm up with me? Okay. Warming up here, right to left. Get those hips working, slight micro bend in the knees. Laura will join us in a second. Arms come up, deep breath. Exhale, release. Inhale, reach. Exhale, release. Inhale, reach. Exhale, release. One more time. Walk it out a little bit further. Again. Lift. And one more time. Hold it here. Hip left, right, left, right. We're just warming up, getting those hips and bodies nice and ready for all the choreography we're gonna do later. Let's speed it up. Arms coming up. Lift up. One more time. Hold it here. Can we get a little faster? Get a little lower. Lift it up for 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Can we add those arms? Shoulders down. And again. Hold it here. Bring it forward. Center and back. Pelvis forward and back. Forward and back. Reach. Keep those knees bent. Ladies, are you ready to go double time? Let's go. Breathe. So this is gonna be low impact. Everyone can do it. As you can see, I'm super pregnant. If you're pregnant, this is a great way to open up the hips. Work that pelvis. Two more, ladies. One more, hold it here. Let's take it to hip circles. Forward, right, back. Left, forward, right, back. Give me two more times this speed. One more time. Speed it up, let's go. Left, forward, right. Yes, LaShawn. Two more times. And circle. Big, smooth circles. Take those arms up, reach. Can we add those circles? Four more, four. Hold it here, stop. Let's bring it all the way down. Right to left, lift it up. Arms come back up. Let's take it down again. And up. Down, one more time. Hold, stopping center, counterclockwise, right and forward. Left, nice and slow to start. Yes. Keep going. Music stop, but we're still going. Keep going. Keep going. Ladies, you keep going. I'm gonna get that music to restart. Sound coming in. Yes. Can we speed it up? 12, 9, 6, 3. Hit it. Yeah. Give me four more. 3, 2. Next one, we smooth it out. Smooth it out. Smooth. Arms come up. Those arms circle around. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it here. Arms extend. Reach it right to left. Feel that torso working. Keep going. 4, 3, 2. Hands come down. Take it right, left. Chest lifts. Yes. Beautiful, Laura. 2 more. Forward and back. Take it forward, back. Four more. 4, 3, 2. Clockwise. 12, 3, 6, 9. Yes. 2 more times. 1 more. Other way. 12, 9, 6, 3. 2 more. 1 more. Body roll. Bring it forward and down. Yes. Get low. Think of it as a nice little squat at the end. 2 more. 1 more time. All the way down, hips back. Flat back, reach it forward, tap it. And up. And tap. And tap. 1 more time, hold it down, stay here, right to left. Lift those heels up, pivot. Nice little hamstring stretch here, yeah? Bring it up, last time. Woo, are we warm? Yes. All right, number 2. Turn the feet out. Think of it like a nice little wide second position plie. Let's go, down, down. Now, if you've taken my classes in Seattle and LA, then you remember this one. This one's an oldie, but a goodie. Grapevine to the right, and 1, 2, 3, clap it. Clap. Add a shimmy. Yes. Add a shimmy. Again. Four knees right here. 4, 3, 2, other side. Go. 4. From the beginning. Reach. Keep going. Let's come over a little. There you go. Great vine to the right. 1, 2, 3, tap. Tap. Shimmy. Yes. Woo! Shimmy. Again. Again. Yes. Shimmy. Get that knee. 4, 3, 2. Other side. 4. From the beginning, reach it out. Keep going. Reach. Where's that breath? Woo! Hold it here. And 1, 1, double. Arms. Hit, hit, double. Yes. Keep going. Hold it here. Singles. Singles. Hold it. 4, 3, 2. Other side. Knees out. I promise, last time we do this one. Think about your pressing away. Get those arms to work here. Single, single, double pelvis. One, one, double. Yes. Can you bend those knees a little more? Single, single, double. And reach, reach. Work that pelvis. Yes. Remember those hip circles. Take it to the right. Four, three, two. Add those arms. Four more. To the left, no arms, hold. Keep going. Four, three, two, add the arms. Give me eight. Four, three, two. Remember those body rolls this time. Add the arms. Reach. Big. Take it through. Two more. Hold it here. Give it a little tease. Not all the way over. Hold it here. Hold. Yes. Yes. Great job, ladies. Yes. Hopefully you guys are still with us. So we're going to add a little shimmy here. Right here. Add the shimmy. Use your legs. So if we were to stay here, our legs are doing the work. They're going right, left, right, left. Lift up from the pelvis. Keep going. Reach. Again, going right. We got some footwork coming here. Five, six, seven, hold. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Keep the chest open. We're going to add those arms. Let's get that carriage going. Yes. Now add arm, one at a time. Reach. Yes. Can you lift the arm? Extend up. Up, 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 up. Hold it here. Reach all the way over. Flat back. Other side. Hold it, shimmy it out. In place, shake it out. Yes. Woo, work it, LaShawn. Keep going, can you go faster? Arms up. Take it to the right. Left. Bring it back. And forward, keep that shimmy going. Woo. One, two, three. One, two, three. Arms, keep your carriage. Upper body just as important as the low half. Three. Two. One. Add the arms. Reach. Work those hips. Yes. Lift the arm up. 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 Get ready, we're gonna add a little crossover here. So follow me, right foot out. Same thing, now we cross it. One, two, cross. One. Work those hips. When you're feeling comfortable, arms come out, and then we twist. Yes. Hold it and twist. Three. Four, other side. One, two, three, four. Again, go one, two, three, four. Left side. We're gonna speed this up right here. Last part. We go. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Yes, arms extend out. Twist, twist, twist. Twist. Let's add a little difficulty to this. Add those arms up. So you're isolating the low half of your body. Arms don't go swinging, they stay up. Yes, ladies. And gentlemen, whoever's taking class, I'm just saying ladies because I see them right behind me. Hold it right here. So we want to stay low to the ground, bend the knees. You work at the pelvis. Can we turn it, ladies? Hold it. One, down, down, down. Add those arms. Turn it to the right. Yes. Can we turn it to the left? Hold it here. Bring it down, lift those heels up, use your inner thighs. Right side, one, two. We just did this. One, two, in, one, two, in. Adding arms behind. Adding a cross, bump, bump, cross. One, two, cross, yes. Keep going. Two more. Hold it here. Full body roll all the way around. Big circle. Bend those knees. Pull the pelvis forward. Hold. Other way. One more time. Hold it back. All right, let's push it through. Push. Contract. Pelvis is forward. Use those abdominals. And little bit more. Take it to the left. Pelvis is still forward. Work in that rib cage. And shimmy it out right here. Down, 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 down. Hold it here. Bring it around. Can you bend your knees, get that booty back a little? Give them a little tease. Turn it around. Stay low. Other way, turn it, turn it, turn it. So we're gonna play with our levels here. Work those quads and glutes. Heels come up, inner thighs engage. Shoulders over hips, how low can you go? For four, three, two, one, bring it up. Let's try that again. For four, three, two, hold it, one, bring it up. Try it to the side, right here, again, four, three, two, one, lift it up. Other side, bring it, four, three, two, one, lift it up. Hold it here, bring it, hold. Arms extend up. Back to those circles. Take it around. Big. Hold it. Other way. Full body. Bend the knees. Throw the pelvis forward. One more. Pelvis forward. Chest back. Press. So you see them from the front. I'm going to show you from the side how it looks. Pelvis is forward, I'm contracting, pressing away. Yes. Again, let's go. Take it out. A little faster, press. For four, three, two, bring it in. Right here. Small little movement. Add those arms right here. Stay right here. Add a down, 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 down. Can we turn to the left, ladies? Down, 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 down. Keep going. Other way, to the right. Give me four, three, four, two. And one, hold it here, arms come up, take it down. How low can you go? Four, three, two, hold it, one, bring it up for four, three, two. Let's try that again. Those quads should be on fire right now, yes?
Yes.
And the calves. And the glutes. Arms come out. Add a little shimmy. Yes, we layer that upper body. We're gonna keep going till the end of the song, y'all. For four, three, two, no shimmy, take it, just the legs, hips, yes. Beautiful, shake it out. How we doing?
Good.
How we doing over there? You guys doing okay? All right. Woo! Sweaty. So we're gonna go back to those lovely circles, getting into our side body. Take it right, left, right. Can you add on? Hold, 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 hold. Bring it around. Let's do it again. Hit, 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 hit. Yes. Keep going. Two more. Just the upper body. Run. Bring it all the way around. Hit, hit all the way around. Left, right, left, all the way around. All the way around and hit, hit, hit. Can you get low? Hit those hips. A little bit tighter, right, left. All right, can we turn this? All right, ladies, shake it out right here. Bring it over to the right. Right. Turn it. Left side. Left. Again. We take it one, one, bring it around. Hit. Around. Left. Hit. Hit. Around. Now just the upper body. Hit, hit, hit. Circle left. Hit, hit. Circle it right. Right. Circle left. Yes. Back to hips. Hit. Let's add those arms. Turn it. Keep going. Can I smell that coffee? It smells so good. Hit. Hit. Hold it here. Let's shimmy it out, ladies. Hold. Bring it over to the left. Turn to the other side. Bring it over to the right. Turn. Let's go. One. One circle, hit. Left, one, one. Yes. Woo! So this next one, lot of hips, lot of footwork. I'm gonna break it down. We can't go very far back, but maybe you have space. Start with the breakdown. Feet together. You're gonna take a light little bend on the left. Right foot's gonna circle around, transfer weight, hip drops. Right hip stops the move. Take the left side and drop. Again, right side, drop. One more, drop. Step it up for four, three, two, one, right side back, hit, left, hit, right, hit, left, hold. Walk it forward. And again, right, left, right, left. We're just going slow. We'll catch up with the music in a second. Hit, 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 hit. Let's keep it at that a little faster. Right, left, right, left. Walk, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hit those hips. You can stay here or add arms. One, two, three, four, walk. Hit, hit. And if you want a little more challenge in your arms, follow me here. One, two, three, four, walk it. Again, hit. Yes. Ladies, go hit, hit, hit. Option to follow Lara with the prayer hands. Hit. Two more times. One more. Hold it here. Up, drop. I'm gonna bring you over a little, yes. So, pelvis lift and drop, knees stay bent. I'm gonna turn to the side, they're gonna stay forward to show you what's happening here. We're not arching our backs. Accent on the lift. Yes. Take it, step out, in, out, in. Take it out, in, out, in. Keep going. Can we speed it up? Right here we go. Pop, pop, in, pop, pop, in, pop, pop, in. Keep going. Remember that lovely chorus. Right foot starts in four, three, two, one, hold. Step, again, hit. Step, one, two, three, four. Again, hit. Woo! If you add those arms, strong arms, y'all, remember the carriage. Get down, down, down. So we're gonna get a little tease right now, not all the way. Just tease them, just tease them, just tease them. Come back up. Knee, knee, hip. Knee, knee, pelvis. Can you get lower? If you are a 90s teenager like me, you know this right here. This moves like right in those dances. Yes. Two more. Hold it. And one, two, three. Tap it, turn. Take it. One, two, three, and tap it. Bring it back. And one, two, three, and tap. Let's go. And one, two, three, and tap. Hold it, lift up, hit. One more, left side, lift. Right side, go up. Left side, come up. Hold it, knee, knee, pelvis. Can we get lower? Now let's smooth it out. Right here, bring it in and out. Hey, get low. Back to that chorus. Hips, one, two, three, and tap it. Take it back, one, two, three, and tap. And one, two, three, and tap. Again, go one, two, three, and tap. Arms and hip. Left side. Yes. Right side. Left side. Hold it. Bring it back. Right here. A little attitude. Take it into those hip circles. Bring it down. Get low. Back to chorus. One, two, three, and tap it. Again, one, two, three, and tap. And one, two, three, and tap. And one, two, three, and tap. One arm right here. Give me one. Woo! Left side. Yes. Right side, give me up. Woo, woo! Left. Let it go. How are you guys doing? We got about 9 more minutes of dancing and a few minutes. Sorry, 9 more minutes of dancing and a few more minutes of cool down as well. I'm gonna skip this one. Give you guys a chance to have some water. Sorry. All right. Let's do some lumbata. Lumbata. So footwork. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Get that hip to lift. Shoulders stay square. Yes. Now watch my arms. I go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yes. We're gonna do 5 of these. 5, 3. Hold it, 1, hips, boom, boom, boom. So hips go right, left, right. Hips, right, left, right. Reach it here. Reach. Bring it down, down, up, down, up. Yes, from the beginning. 3, 4, 5 hips, boom, boom, boom. There it is. Hips, boom, 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 reach. Chasse through, yes. Reach. Bring it down, down, up. Now watch where we go. Pelvis lift forward, bring it back. Yes. Woo, woo. Pivot going right. Big circles. Take the arms around. Other way, go left. Yes. From the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? Keep going. Boom, boom, boom. Keep going. Keep going. Sorry. Keep going. Keep going. Woo, what just happened? Stop.
No, take a pause.
Taking a pause. Music stopped. Sorry. Woo. All right, yes. Right here. Hold. Sorry about that. Turn right. Arms come out. Left side. Get ready for flamenco. Watch the arms. We go 1, 2, up, up. Wrists, wrists, wrists. Woo! Use your abdominal muscles here to lift that leg up. Keep going. 4 more each side. 3, 2, 1 more. Let it go. Yes, how y'all doing? Let's do some upper body. No weights needed. We're gonna get it into the upper body here. As much as I like this song, we're gonna switch this song. All right. So, senorita, arms extend out. I can't believe it's almost over, yes? Woo! Shoulders down. Hold it here. We take it down right. 2 more. Bend that elbow. Other side. 1. Hold. Bring it down. Palms back. Elbows in, turn the palms back. Now reach. For 4. We keep going. We're going to take that slide to the other side. Other side. Two more. One more. Hold. Press it back. 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 Press those palms back. For four, four, three, two, last one. Bring it under, bring it out. Take it right to left. Keep going. For four, three, two, one. Bring it down. And fist. So I'm going to turn to the side for a second. I want you to keep that pelvis lifted, knees bent. Make a fist, press back. Keep going. I'm going to turn, hold it. Right here we go, punch. Bend and press, bend and press. Hold it here, take it right, left. Big. Bring that upper body back. Now take it over. And up. And back over. Two more times. One more time. Come up, bend the knees. Pelvis is in a neutral position. So, think about keeping that pelvis neutral. Spine is not arched, right? We're not arching our backs here. Neutral neck, press, take it in, bring it in. Elbows out. From the side, this is what it looks like. Two more, one more time. Bring it down, hold. Bring those arms in, shake it out. How are you guys feeling? So feel free to comment, let us know how you feeling. We're gonna now cool down. We're gonna cool down here. We got about 3 more minutes left. How are you doing, ladies? All right, deep breath, flat back. Walk it over to the right, walk it over to the left. Maybe bend your knees and sway right to left. Walk your feet out a little wider. Hands come to tops of thighs. Inhale. Exhale, round. Again, inhale. Exhale. Two more. One more time. Hold it here, right side. Inhale, back to center. Exhale to the left. Back to center, walk your hands down. Walk your feet wide. And from here, bend your left knee. Start to turn, pivot, low lunge. Left knee over left ankle. Extend the right leg back. Hold. Right hand down, left arm extends up, reach. Slowly lower it down. Bring the right foot in. Hips square to your left side. Draw your hips to square off in that direction. Both legs straight. Slowly come back to center. Walk your right foot out. Bend the left knee. And then shift over to the right. Pivot. Low lunge on the right. Knee over ankle. Right arm extends up, reach. And release gently down. Straighten both legs, walk the left foot in slightly, hips square to the right. And then slowly walk it back to center. Feet come in, bend the knees gently, 1 inch at a time. We roll up 1 vertebra, bivertebra. Exhale, reach the hands back, interlace the fingers. So we'd love to hear your comments, your feedback. Feel free, send private messages either to the studio, to me. Let us know you like it, you hate it, what you want to see more of. Other side. Deep breath. Let's take another inhale. Exhale. Great job, y'all. Namaste. Thank you so much for joining us. We're gonna sign off now. That was full 45 minutes. Hopefully you're as sweaty as we are. Thank you so much.